Oh, just look at all these fabulous clothes. Strange looking costume. How strange we talking? Just a moment, please. It's got a lot of zippers. Oh, this isn't that strange. Got other costumes in here? Old clothes. Is this the only costume I have? Old clothes. Old clothes. A different looking costume. There you go. Let's see what this one's all about. So it's either brown or blue, huh? Those are my choices. Yeah, I only have the brown outfit and the blue outfit. I don't know why they would call that one thing strange. I mean, this one, he has a frickin' tie underneath a brave bomber jacket. I would think that would be more strange than a brown jacket with Made in Heaven on it. Oh shit, you're still alive! You sneaky, cheeky fucker. Was a really drawn out one. Oh, I love this minigun. Thank you. Did I see a red herb? I saw a red herb somewhere. Gotta find more zombies to shoot. Let's check out Jill's costumes. A strange looking costume. You know what's really strange? Your definition of the word. This kind of looks like a Claire outfit. And sadly, Jill isn't special enough to get the minigun. That's just not nice. These weren't exactly the costumes I was expecting. I thought there were different ones, but whatever. Jill wears a red top and Chris is wearing the blue bomber jacket! Son of a bitch!